Okay, so I'm just gonna write something actually that I wrote in Paris on the wall that that actually I was supposed to paint, and when the guy saw me painting it, you know, he got so mad because I was writing in Arabic, so he insulted me and he asked me to erase it when actually he gave me the authorization to paint it. And a week after, you know, it was an event, so the week after, there is an organizer of the event who asked me to come back and to paint a wall that was belonging to the city. So the wall actually was just in front of this guy's house, so I was going to write in Arabic something that says ala wajhak, which means on your face, and then I wanted to be smarter, and so I wrote aftah galbak, which means open your heart. So this is what I'm writing, and I think we should all open our heart today in the world we live in. Voilà.